Hey guys, Taylor Umongus has back with another Mike Tyson's Punch Out Let's Play. Well, and then here we are at the World Circuit. We've been here before. Well, I couldn't really get past Soda Popinski, but here we go. Piston Honda again. And yeah, I did also do some behind the scenes gameplay against Soda Popinski, but I still haven't beaten them yet. I'm doing the piston on the face. Oh, my doggies are barking. Usually I beat him pretty quickly because I could somehow get a hit on him during the Hondo rush. See, just like that. Well, the trick is to do a body shot right after the end of the sounds that he makes. And now him again. Yeah, so this guy's hits are really powerful, and his uppercuts come really quickly. Yeah, but I have become better against him. And sometimes he'd randomly pop in a jab out of nowhere. I'm not really sure how I got that star, but I felt like it was out of pure luck. Hehehehe. Wonder how many times I've been knocked down so far. Ugh. And now he can't even get back up. Soda Pop Tarts key. For some reason, this is paused. Well, I might have to reset this. Now we're back. It also sucks how each circuit is longer than the last. Sometimes when you knock him down, he just gets down. But if you do knock him down, he doesn't get back from this. Also, you can only get 3 knockdowns with this guy. Saved by the Bell. Well, two knockdowns in a round. So when he does uppercuts, it's better to start punching with the opposite hand that he uses. I would say if he punches towards your right, then start doing left punches, then you can get bigger combos. Whoa, him again. Wonder how he'll be this time. I think I might lose in this first round. Would have been much better if he just did his full charge. Well, his attacks are really unpredictable. That's the worst when he does an uppercut. Now I'm gonna have to beat Honda and Popinski again. Hey, on the bright side, at least I've beaten Popinski once.
Hmm.
Oh, that one's the worst. Well, except maybe the bonsai thing. His face. Well, I'm probably gonna lose to this guy on the first time. Well, for the first time.
Oh.
I wonder if I've been knocked down yet. Enough of Bald Bull again. I wonder why this circuit has to be so long. So how are we supposed to beat this guy?
Thank you.
So how could that little guy send that huge guy flying so far? TKO. And now the bolt pull. I guess he doesn't do his bolt charge anymore.
Thank you.
Well, that'll be it for now, because I have no idea how to beat Bald Bull. His attacks are just way too fast and powerful. But anyways, that'll be it for now.